Hi students, now I am going to teach exercise 3.1 fourth question. So our question is x square 5x of 2y minus 3 and minus 2p of 5p square minus 3p plus 7. So first I am going to solve first problem 5x of 2y minus 3. So we know very well distributive property. A of b minus c. So this is a distributive property, multiplication over subtraction. So that means a into b, a into c. Distributive property says a into b minus this minus into a into c. So using this idea, I am going to work out this problem. 5x into 2y and 5x into b. Right? Already I told you there are three products of it. One is symbol, coefficient and the area. 5 twos are 10. 10. X into y is xy. Minus, because plus into minus is minus. 5 threes are 15x. So this is our first question, expansion. So go to second one. Minus 2p of 5p square minus 3p plus 7. So look, this is minus. Minus into plus is minus. 2 5s are 10. P into 3 square is PQ. Minus into minus is plus. 2 3 is 6. P into P is 3 square. Next, this term into 7. Minus into plus is minus. 2 7s are 14 times. So 14. So this is second question answer. So look, third one, monomial into trinomial. Why it is called trinomial? 1, 2, 3. Any expression contains 3 terms, that means trinomial. So 3m into each term. So listen, here coefficient is 3, but here coefficient is 1. 3, 1 is 3. M into m cube is m power 4. Use exponent law. A power m into a power m is a power m plus n. So m into n cube is m power 4. N into n cube is n power 4. Plus into minus is minus. Coefficient multiplication. 3 into 5, 15. M into m square is m cube. N into n is n square. Right? Next, plus into plus is plus. 3 into 7, 21. M into M is M square. N into N square is N. So this is our third question answer. So look, final. So final question is what? X square of X plus Y plus Z, Y square of X plus Y plus Z, Z square of X minus Y minus Z. So substitute this x square, multiple this x square to each term. Multiple x square into x square is x cube plus x square into y is x square y plus x square into z is find the product of 2x plus 3 into 2x minus 2. So this is binomial. Why it is called binomial? Expression contains two terms, means is binomial. So binomial into binomial. So this is equal to. So how to multiply binomial by binomial means? So take first term. So our first term is what? 2x. So first term in first bracket. 2x into second bracket plus 3 into second bracket. So that's our idea. 2x into 2x minus 4 plus, so this plus 3 into 2x minus 4. 3 into 2x minus 4. So now this is monomial into binomial product. Already you know 2x into 2x, 2x into minus 4. So multiply this 2x to each term. 2x into 2x, this is 4x square. 2x into minus 2, so plus into minus is minus. 2 into 4 is 8x. So 2x into 2x is 4x square. 2x into minus 4 is minus 8x. Plus, this plus 3 into 2x, 3 into minus 4. 3 2s are 6x. 3 into minus 4 is minus 12. So these two are like terms. Like terms means what? Expression contains same variable. Same variable means like terms. So these two terms contains same variable, x and x. So these terms are called like terms. So 4x square, like as this, because 4x square, 4x square is only one term. X square minus 8x plus 6x. You know minus 8x plus 6x is minus 2x minus 12. Right as this minus 12. So then second question. Go to second one. Y square minus 4 into 2y square plus 3y. 2x square plus 3y. So take first term. First term into second bracket. Second term into second bracket. So write like this, y square of 2y square plus 3y minus this minus, minus 4 of 2y square plus 3y. 2y square plus 3y. So now we change binomial into binomial to monomial into binomial. So y square into 2y square, y square into 3y. You know, y square into 2y square is 2y power 4 plus y square into 3y is 3y cube. 3y cube. Right. Minus into plus is minus. 4 2s are 8. 8y square. 8y square. Minus into plus is minus. 4 3s are 12. 12y. 12y. So this is equal to. So if there are any like terms, sir, there is no like term. So our final answer is 2y power 4 plus 3y cube minus 8y square minus 12y. And go to third one. So our third one is what? Third question is binomial into binomial. This also binomial into binomial model. M square into second bracket minus n into second bracket. So write m square into second bracket, that is my m square n square minus n square, right, minus n into second bracket, 5 m square n square minus n square. 5 m power 4 x square minus m square x square minus 5 m square n cube plus n cube. Next, fifth question, fourth problem. Here we have 3 of x minus 5 into 2 of x minus 1. So this is equal to here. What is 3 into 2 are 6. What is this equal? 3 into 2 is 6. 6 of x minus 5 into x minus 1. Binomial axis. So this is equal to 6 of, you know, x in the second bracket minus y in the second bracket. So x of x minus 1 minus y of x minus 1. So this is equal to x into x is x square. So 6 of x square, x into x, x square. X into minus 1 is minus x. Minus 5 x is minus 5 x. Minus into minus is plus. So now we have two like terms. One is minus x. Another one is minus 5 x. So minus x minus 5 x is minus 6 x. So right here 6 of x square is only one term. Minus is x square. Minus x minus 5 x is minus 6 x. Plus. So monomial into monomial. Yeah. Okay, our next question. Sixth question. Find the missing term. So much 6xy into dash is equal to minus 12x cube y. So one more of this right answer. Right hand side itself is negative monomial minus 12 into x cube y. So here 6xy. Definitely this missing term is negative. So like minus over here. 6 into 2 is 12. So here coefficient is definitely 2 because 6 2s are 6 into minus 2 is 12. So like minus 2. Here x, our result is x cube. So we need x square term here. So because x into x square is x cube. So multiply this, we get 6 into minus 2 is minus 12. X into x square is x cube. Y. So minus 12 x cube. Y. So our missing term is minus 2 x square. So second one. Dash into minus 15 m square n cube p is equal to 45 m cube n cube p square. So you know where you minus into minus is plus. So we need s equal is minus. Because minus into minus is plus. So right here minus. How many 15s you get 45? No, 3 15s are 45. So this is minus 3. So minus 3 into 15 is minus 3 into minus 15 is plus 45. That's okay. So here m square or result in m cube. So we need 1 m. So right here m. So here n cube. The result also n cube. Right. As this n cube. And p, the result having p square. So we get p. So our missing term is minus 3m p. Minus 3m p. So check your answer is correct or not. Minus into minus is plus. 3 15s are 45. M into m square is m cube. P into p is p square. N cube minus. So here monomial will be trigonal. Here we need to find two missing terms. We have to find two missing terms. So you know very well monomial and trigonal means 2y into each term in bracket. So 2 5s are 10. Y into y is y square. So 2 5s are 10. Y into y is y square. So 10 x square y square. Right. So in result we have minus 2 x y. But 2 into we need x. So write here x. 2 into x into y that becomes 2 x y. So our missing term is x here. Right. So plus and plus is plus. Right. 2 and 3 are 6. 6 already. I know our result 6. Y into 1 we get y cube. So y into y square. Right? Y into y square is y cube. So our missing term is y square. Our missing term is y square. Check your answer. 2 5s are 10. X square. Y into y is y square. 10 x square, x square. Next, 2 in 2 y into x is minus 2 x y. Next, plus and plus is plus 2 into 3 is 6. Y into y square is y cube. So our missing terms are x and then y square. So our next question. Exercise 3.1, 7th. Match the following. So first one, 4y square into minus 3. So monomial into monomial. You know, plus into minus is minus. 4 3s are 12. Y square into y is y cube. So this is minus 12 y cube. Minus 12 y cube. So first one answer is minus 12 y cube. Where is minus 12 y cube? So first question answer is 4 1 minus 12 y cube. Minus 12 y cube. Look, second one, minus 2 x y into 5 x square minus 3. So this is monomial into binomial product. You know very well, monomial into binomial means minus 2 x y into each term. Minus 2 into 5 is minus 10. X into x is x square y. So minus 10 x square y. Minus into minus is plus. 2 3 are 6. X into y is x square. So our answer is minus 10 x cube y plus 6 x square. So second one answer is B question answer is 5th one. Minus 10 x cube y plus 6 x y. So second one answer is 51. Right? Third question. So this is monomial into trinomial. Why it is not trinomial? Expression contains three terms means trinomial. So 5x into each term. 5x into x square is 5x cube minus 5x y square. Plus 5x square y. Plus 5x square y. So 5x into x square is 5x cube. So third one answer is C question answer is second one. 5x cube minus 5x y square plus 5x square y. So C question answer is second one. Okay. Next. This is binomial into binomial. You know whether binomial into binomial means 2x into second bracket each term, 3 into second bracket each term. On the other hand, we have a plus b into a minus b formula also. So a plus b into a minus b is what? A square minus b square. That is 2x the whole square minus 3 square. So 2x the whole square is 4x square minus 9. 4x square minus 9. So our D question answer is third one. D question answer is is 20 x into x is x square y. So this is 20 x square y minus 20 x. So rest one is 20